British Open became a major championship, it's become
what do you say?
Players to make
huh?
Their way here. 70.
I can't hear you.
Thank you.
The LPGA money list are exempt that are not otherwise exempt.
Hey, Jeff.
Katrina Matthew.
Hey, Jeff.
Will make it four. Just missing the three there.
Why are you playing?
Gary, you had a chance to ask her about that hole in one?
Indeed, I did, Ian. She was very excited and told me that it was the second hole in one of her career.
That's what he
did. Sorry.
I thought you gave him up.
What's up?
No.
Come on, Pat. It's time now.
I know. Hi.
How you doing?
Fine.
So where are you running?
Lil Mike asked Kimmy to come by with him. What'd he say?
I don't wear no seat down the back. Mike not a driver, right?
Career and youth center.
You gotta have a seatbelt on. Don't ride on no highway without no seatbelt, honey.
That's right. You roll over.
You get thrown out when the car flip over.
That's right.
What's the last time they don't ride on no seatbelt?
Those are the ones.
You hear those horror stories all the time. The only one that got thrown out was the one that had a seatbelt on. Get your seatbelt and be cool.
Call me when you get there, baby girl. Love ya.
Who that?
Mabel.
Who is that?
Hey, Grandma.
Oh, she bought all the stuff for me?
Chicken and everything.
Oh, really?
Not the door. The last gate was pulled out.
Yeah.
Where's the key?
All loaded up. And we out of here.
Well,
stick your head out.
Y'all ready?
Yeah, we're ready.
Bye.
See you later, Jeannie.
Okay, bye-bye. Everybody have fun. Bye.
Are y'all ready for the trip? I've been waiting too long. Can you hide?
Oh.
You got some drink? Oh.
Yeah.
You sure you know how to drive?
Hey, the poo-poo.
Hey, my son.
Jojo.
Daddy.
Oh, wow, Daddy.
George's brothers.
Brothers.
It's you. How many of them other brothers and sisters that we might have down there? But then, George, as you told me, you said this one right here.
Yeah.
He had to laugh. He just
you on camera.
Like
tell me about yourself, George.
I'm real. Whatever.
Tell me your name.
My name is George Odoms Jr. I'm Mabel Carter, Blanchard Carter's son.
Right, and Ben and Ernest and Buddy Boy's brother.
Don't tell nobody that. Oh, you telling on him.
Them your brother boys. Mm-hmm. You hanged out with them boys like they was your brother.
Mm-hmm. He told me that.
Yeah, I was older than him. Yeah.
Yeah.
Matter of fact,
tell me about yourself, Ernest.
Okay, I'm Ernestine Carter, Ernest Carter's daughter. And I live in Fort Wayne, Indiana. Take the camera off. Oh.
Repeat.
Yeah, the Carter women, you know, we some strong women. We can maintain. I'm a living witness. I'm going on 55 years old, sisters, and I still take birth control pills.
I am Terry Fitzpatrick,
family
on my feet. Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
In the morning, look at Kim, you. Oh, Kim, you.
You say, don't even go there.
So everybody, I mean.
Hey.
Oh, money.
Mm-hmm. Move it. Mike, get up.
I'm just putting on my cover.
Well, wait, you need to call some girls in here?
Johnson.
Nah, I'm cold.
Six.
So yeah.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Mike.
The Bay Bridge.
Yeah.
It's all
I might be able to get up in a minute. I said I'm fucking wild. Okay, that's good.
18.
Say whiskey.
I can't do that again.
Don't move. Shoot, man.
Oh, yeah.
Don't move! I gotta get over there. Yeah, that's good. Come on, JoJo! Don't you touch! Come on, JoJo, we waiting. I can't fit over. Okay. Get mine! Okay. Come on, baby, how can you look? Come on!
We are here. I got cousins in California.
Hey, darling.
Yes, I do.
Well, we can all dump this one this way. We can just move.
Yeah, you'll be all right.
All right. See, I made a special call.
Come on, Kenny. I want one more. Come on, Bob. Come on.
End up living in a single parent situation with a mom.
Don't think about the sleep you lost. Don't think about your trials and tribulations. But if you have a few trials and tribulations, that's just a footstep getting close to God. Amen? Let's say amen then. God is good.
All the time.
That's my testimony this morning. Are we ready for service?
Yes.
All right then. I woke up this morning with my mind.
Stay on Jesus.
Lay on, keep your mind. Stay.
Yet, Almighty God, we thank you for all of your graciousness. Father, we thank you for this family and friends and relatives here. Father, we thank you for this precious day. Father, we thank you for the Bradford family who worked so diligently and hard.
Yes.
That we may come together here.
All right.
And Mighty God, we have nothing but thanks for you.
Yes.
We realize, Almighty Father, somebody didn't wake up this morning with
all
you.
Right.
But we just ask you, Almighty God, to reach out your powerful hands.
Yes.
And they too might be blessed.
Yes.
Almighty God, we just come saying thank you.
Thank you.
We say thank you, Lord. Lord, we say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. For truly you have been good to us. Father, we pray your blessing would be upon us this day, today to come, and all of our lives. These blessings we ask.
I'm replacing Stephen's name. Unfortunately, he had to get the word quite out. We're going to read, providing prosperity and abundance for all of its members. A family of faith, worship, praise, and selflessness. Manifesting individually and corporately. A family where all life is inspired and directed by the Spirit of Jesus.
Good morning. We have with us to bring the message, Reverend Larry Wade. I would like to tell you a little bit about him. He is currently an associate minister of St. Luke Missionary Baptist Church.
Put a hyphen behind my last name. Put Carter in there. Give me a hat and buy me a t-shirt. Give me some sunglasses and slip in with the rest of them. I must say that things have been done well, but I want you to bow your head with me now.
Yeah.
Amen. And then I want to pay special honor to a lady who is very close to me. She doesn't like people to put on the spot, but I want her to stand. Sister Charlene, why don't you stand? Don't be too quick. This is Mom. It's good for being who you are.
Thank you.
What you have been.
Yes.
In my life.
Mm-hmm.
And not only that, but there are many young women of our church who really look to her behind the scenes for much wisdom and much encouragement.
All right. Yes.
And believe me, I have made those calls when things have been tough.
Mm-hmm.
And you needed somebody who could not only be encouraging, but tell you just like it is.
All right.
You guys know Charlene, and I know you
yes,
know
sir.
Charlene.
Yes.
She's going to tell you like it is.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
But I am deeply thankful to her. But then I'm also deeply humbled, counted as a privilege to be among this Carter family. I want to thank all of you for giving me an opportunity to stand.
Bless you.
I feel very small in the midst of great giants of preachers who have already passed through this family. But I want to pay homage to all of you who are here, and those who may be in absence and have not
What'd you call me?
I'm
No, we is, right? Yeah, we're gonna get him in 1 second. I'm gonna slip.
You just said it, Mike. And I had nothing else to say. My name is Michael Carter. My dad is Mike Carter. Filming is Charles Carter.
I'm Pat. I'm Michael's wife. And.
Yeah, go ahead. Yeah.
Record.
Come on, hold on.
Say that's your car.
This is my under bucket right here. We out here in San Francisco kicking it, family union. Pops out here, brothers, sisters, uncles, nieces, nephews, everybody. We having fun, that's all. Say what's up to everybody at home that didn't make the trip. Sign, Sunny, Dot, all y'all. And hope to see y'all later, brother. Going around.
Go.
Going to talk to everybody.
Tamika Carter here, wrapping it up. We're leaving San Francisco. About to go have a nice little fish fry with the rest of the Carters. And then we out on the road, LA. Tamika 23, Joseph Carter's daughter. Oh yeah, I had to repeat this. We've seen all the nice old Carters and all the young Carters. Nobody's still as beautiful as me.
Oh, hold on, hold on. Except that lady.
Come on, I had a much time.
Said
okay,
cute.
Justin Carter, 4.
Tamika Carter?
Aaron Cutler.
My name is Angie Carter. And I'm 8 years old. That's about it.
My name is
Charlie.
My dad is Mr. Joseph Carter.
He's somewhere over wondering around
your age.
I'm 12 years old. Former football star.
Action. I'm Kim Yu. My mother is Jeannie. And we're the prettiest girls in the whole wide world.
Oh, yeah, right.
And this is Asia, the second prettiest girl in the whole wide world.
So what am I, baby zero?
And she getting out this car.
My name is Neil Watkins. I'm married into the Carter family. I've been a member now for 16 years. I know everybody pretty good. I think I'm one of the family.
And if he was not...
One for George, we wouldn't be here right now.
I'm just learning.
I've just learning.
You've been away, bro. Y'all ain't been in close quarters.
I know it. I better move up and hide.
So what we gonna do?
I'm gonna be the first to tell y'all we love
Doris Carter.
Let's go. Go on, Steve.
thank you. Keep in touch with me. We're sending you a copy of this tape. That's why I'm gonna be at the end of it.
Thank you. Thank you. middle. He gets the ball, then you have to take his spot and block the shot.
Yeah.
somebody, man. Y'all hit somebody. You hit somebody during the battle. Pass it to somebody. Y'all just kicking it. Oh, you're supposed to be over there.
Right.
The ball in the middle. It's the middle man be in the middle. You need to sit over there and cook.
Oh.
Yeah.